I swear to God, these dudes on the Bills just get hurt out of fucking nowhere. Shaq Lawson, yeah, he's hurt. He's on IR. All right, fine. I get that. Jordan Mathews, was he even hurt? Like, last I checked, the dude was perfectly fine, but now he's hurt and on IR? Like, what do they even do? When do they get hurt? It's Shaq Lawson, Jordan Mathews on IR.